Hi everyone, today I'm going to read you a story called The Oily Penguin. Jack liked to wash dishes. It was fun. He liked to wash pots too. A penguin said, "Jack, what are you doing here?" Jack washed the oily penguin. Then he dried it. Then he waved goodbye. "Look at all the penguins," said Jack. "Then they need help. Let's go, Maggie." Jack and Maggie followed the penguin tracks. The penguins were black. The beach was black too. "We need help," said Jack. "Go, Maggie." Maggie went to get help. They washed the penguins. They washed the beach. Thank you, said Jack. And that's the end of the story. Please like and subscribe. Bye.